hey, we're talking putting today because it is such an important part of a game.
Absolutely.
And in my experience golfing, it's so much more fun to go to the driving range and practice your drives and your irons than it is to go to the little putting green and putt, but that's more important.
Correct. And as we've seen with Rory winning the PGA Championship, he had 23 putts the final round.
Right.
Unbelievable. So putting's a huge part of the game.
Certainly is.
Some things people don't always realize is that the putter itself makes such a huge difference in what people do, meaning that alignment is one of the most important things in golf. Well, if we just look at these putters right here, you see that they have different types of hosels, and they're different shapes, and some have more lines than others.
Hosels being?
Kind of how the connection to this to the head.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Yeah, you got it.
That's interesting.
Like I said, all the different lines, and some have lines, some
don't.
People's eyes see things differently, and so they will align differently based on the look of the putter. So finding the right putter is really important.
Would you recommend going to a golf specialty store or a clubhouse such as yours?
Absolutely.
Get with a pro and spend a little time and figure out what putter. Don't just go in and buy the $49.99 on sale putter, because it will affect your game.
Absolutely.
All right.
But we want to make sure we get fitted. You'll see a lot of the different length putters out
there,
the belly putters.
These big ones right here. Now, I remember years ago, you'd see these once in a while, and it would be on the senior tour. But a lot of younger golfers are using this now, right? And I always thought it was like so that, you know, older golfers, you don't have to bend over as much. But they're actually finding some benefit in this.
Correct.
What is it?
The reason is that, as we were talking about before we went on, is people don't realize that the putting stroke is actually not, it's not a straight back and straight through thing. It actually has a little arc to it, a curve. Well, if we allow that putter to attach to our belly or our chest, from there,
right,
and just let it swing around that point.
Just in its natural way, and
it
I just saw that right there. I mean, seriously, how our body moves is in a circle, too, so it makes
exactly
sense.
Right.
But a lot of us will force our elbows to go completely straight back.
Because putting is a side sport, right? We're not allowed to sit straight up and down to it. That's why if the putter has this angle, it swings a little on the inside.
And there are some new kind of cool like products like you have out here. And I wanted to show this. And this is called the speed board. And you were telling me, how does this work exactly?
Yeah. So speed is so important in the game of putting and golf. Well, if you kind of put the ball in there and you putt red to red, yellow to yellow, you get a good feel for how far the ball will go when you stay within those parameters.
So you're like, you look at the putt and you go, you know, if the golf ball, pardon me, is right here, it's a red putt. Cool.
Absolutely.
Hey, Tom Morton, thank you as always. Good information. Help get our golf game going, although I don't think I'll be golfing today. Has it been a little slow because of this heat? I bet it slows down a little bit,
definitely.
Right?
More morning and maybe late driving range
activity. Kind of the twilight.
Absolutely.
Makes sense. All right. Let's cool down for his sake and mine, too. Let's